everybody. It's so sad that Corona flared around our beautiful planet. Now we're thinking of a way how to fight it by using soap. So let's make it. Have a soap maker. So let's see what's inside. What we have got here. I got some soap, molds, color, red rims, rose petals, and what's this? And we got soap sticks. And let's go and make it. First, we need to melt the soap base to keep it in the microwave. Drops of color. A little bit.
Ooh, it's happening. If you add some more color, you can add more.
Now let's see. Next, we have to take a mold and add a few dry the rose petals. Now we have to add some fragrance in the soap. Oops, smells good. I'm a little stuck. Now, with the help of a grown-up, to pour the soap mixture into the molds. Thanks, with the help of my mom, I poured it into the mold. Now, let's wait until this sets. My soap is ready. It turned out pretty well. And this could be the perfect soap to fight these dirty corona out of this planet. So friends, if you want to stay away from corona, just use this soap. It can help you stay away from corona and help it fight it pretty well. And stay healthy and stay safe.